Hey.
You okay? Did you cook?
Cook? Really? Mike, don't you know I work too, right?
Baby, no.
Do I look like a maid?
Baby, no.
No, ain't no, no. Don't you think I might be tired?
Baby, listen. I'm just asking.
No, y'all get on my damn nerves.
Who is y'all?
You!
What?
Don't you know I would love to have food waiting on me when I get home sometimes?
Lisa, what the hell is wrong with you?
What you mean, what the hell? My feet hurt and my back hurts, and I'm tired.
Baby, I was only asking because I'm trying to take you out to dinner.
Then why didn't you just say that?
I asked you if you cooked, baby.
Now, you know I don't mean to snap on you, right? I'm just irritated.
Okay.
I get to the job, and they got all kind of work piled on me. Just because two people called off sick, and I'm not a supervisor. So that shouldn't even be my responsibility in the first place. And I go make coffee, and nobody left creamer for me. And they know how important my coffee is to me. So look, I just had a bad day, okay?
Look, I'm sorry you having a bad day, Lisa. Why you gotta take it out on me?
I don't know, Mike. You know what? I just do not want to be bothered. So I'm going to go to the room and I'm going to lay down.
Okay. Okay, babe. You want me to get you something?
No! Didn't I just tell you, Mike, I don't want to be bothered?
You and that damn attitude. I'll be back.
Can't take it no more. Seems like when it rains, it pours. I'm trying to be strong, 'cause I know it's just a test. I'm trying to hold on and pray.
The D's so cold and the street so cold.
Oh my God.
Mike. Mike.
day started off rough. I was able to get through it though. Soon as I walk outside this morning to my truck, my tire was flat. A hell of a way to start the day. That ended up causing me to be late for work. I was already on my last strike. I ain't even get on site good before boss started going in on me. He also waited until I worked almost the whole day before he fired me. Just wanted to knock that clown out. But I was able to hold it in enough not to. After all that, I get into my truck. There's a ticket on my window. I'm so busy trying to hurry up to get to work. I ain't realize I parked at a bus stop. This day is really starting to get to me. So I needed the only thing that could calm this storm. My beautiful wife. I'm hoping she didn't cook anything. They got a special down at her favorite restaurant, so I just want to forget about this day and enjoy a great evening with her and break this news to her. Just when I thought this day couldn't get any worse, I go to the ATM to get out $40. And it was insufficient. $40. And I tried for the 20 that was available. But as soon as I get to 20, ran off with my $20. So I end up having to do something that I thought I'd never have to do. Use the emergency change jar in my truck. Thank God it was there. Man, glad to be home. Finally done with this bad day.
Seems like when it rains, it pours. I'm trying to be strong.